Armory in downtown Janesville. Events going on include the Holiday Art Show and Sale at the Janesville Performing Arts Center. And this runs through mid-January, and they're open during regular hours at the Performing Arts Center. The Inspired by Nature Ceramic Works exhibition at Raven's Wish Gallery will be on display through November 27th. They're open Monday through Friday from 10 to 6 and Saturdays from 10 to 3. The Music Man, presented by Craig and Parker High Schools, will be at Parker High School Friday and Saturday night at 7 p.m. and on Sunday at 1 p.m. They'll have the Shop the Block on Friday from 4 to 7 at Plainfield Avenue and Newport Avenue. Right here at the Armory, it's Fish Fry and Harvest Buffet Friday night from 5 to 7 p.m. The Janesville Mall will have their Holiday Art and Craft Show on Saturday from 10 to 3 p.m. Over at First Lutheran Church, they'll have the Enchanting Chamber. That'll start Saturday at 7 p.m. There'll be a holiday music recital at Basics Co-op on Sunday. It runs from noon to 3 p.m. And over at Fermenting Cellars Winery, they'll have Solitary Man, a Neil Diamond story on Sunday beginning at 1 p.m. Pontiac Convention Center will host the Believe and Achieve Banquet to benefit the Janesville Multicultural Teacher Scholarship Program. And that'll be Tuesday from 5 to 7 p.m. Pettigrew Public Library will present the history and lore of supper clubs in Wisconsin, fish fries, ribeyes, and highballs on Tuesday beginning at 6 p.m. The Rock County Historical Society's Carriage House will sponsor the Genealogical Society's program on Tuesday at 6:30 p.m. And on Friday, November 22nd, it's Meander Downtown from 4:30 to 9 p.m. throughout downtown Janesville. If you want more information on these and other events, just visit the events section of our website.